guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This week's video is going to be a barn vlog. I have not filmed a barn vlog in a long time, so if this video is all over the place or kind of like bad, I apologize, or if it's like boring or something. But yeah, I went to the barn. I didn't have time to film an intro, so I actually just got back from the barn. Look, disgusting, but it's okay. Anyways, I rode Callie today. I just flatted her and it was really, really good. She did amazing. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. Let's get into it.
Guys, so I just made it to the barn. I'm going to get my horse. So let's see where she is. I think she's on the whole other side of the field. She always is, so it's always a long walk for me.
Okay, so I'm editing right now and I just like to say, that is a TikTok thing on my chin. Like, I have a bunch of red spots on my chin because my friend had me do this thing where you do like an okay sign and you squeeze your chin for a minute. And I thought it was gonna give you like a feeling because that's what it said it would. But no, it gave me bruises on my chin. So that's what that is, if you're wondering. And I know it looks really weird. But yeah, anyways.
But I brought her some carrots. Also, I'm sorry if this is a bad angle. I can't even see anything because it's so bright outside. But yeah, I'm going to get her. Yeah, she's on the whole other side. Ugh. All right, I'm gonna open this gate. That little thing right there, she's so far away. I brought her some carrots. I haven't made a barn vlog in a while, so hopefully this is good. I don't know. Callie! I'm just flatting her today though. Hi. Hi, pretties. Hi. You're so cute. All right, I'm gonna catch her. Okay. I caught her. She's so cute. Okay, I'll see you guys when I get down to the barn. Made it. I put her in the barn cross ties just because it is so hot. And it's like shady in here, so I put her in here. She looks really weird, like her color. Also, she is so sweaty, so I'm probably gonna hose her down after I ride. I don't wanna do it before because I don't want her to get like overheated or anything, but yeah. It is literally so hot. Like I'm gonna put my hair up. It's so hot, I can't. I'm already sweating like a freaking pig. I'm gonna go get my brushes and tack. I'm borrowing someone else's tack right now. I actually have to get her fitted. So kind of stressful, but yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna go get my stuff.
Focus on you in the light, it helps me feel my emotions. Why are we at such a distance? Find ourselves so out of frame. This love stay calm in the night, yeah, help me heal and reopen. Why are we drifting away from everything we wanted to save? I told you I'd be down forever. Loving you is danger, but it don't feel wrong. It's old news, I should look for better. Falling back to strangers, leave me hanging on. Flare guns go off in my head, saying not to call you this late. Still I doubt those numbers every time. Why do I replay those messages that you left at the tone last May? Slowly wishing you were never mine.
Your face became all I know. I tried a picture and at the why are we fraying the edges, making me feel out to blame. I wanna know what's the deal. Where have you been and what do you think of me? Is there a new girl silently screaming your name?
I told you I'd be down forever. Loving you is danger, but it don't feel wrong. It's old news, I should look for better. Falling
flare guns go off in my head, saying not to call you this late. Still I doubt those numbers every time. Why do I replay those messages that you left at the tone last May? Slowly wishing you were never mine.
Oh, hi. Just finished with our ride. It was really good. We did a flat ride. I'm just gonna get her untacked and hose her off and stuff. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here just because I'm not really gonna do anything else, just put her back and everything. But we had a flat ride. I did get riding clips, as you saw in the previous clips. But yeah, she was really good. I worked with her a lot. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in my next video. Bye. Callie, say bye.
And not to call you this late, still I doubt those.